What is up, everybody? My name is Lou, and I am here playing Borderlands, the pre-sequel. And it's finally out, and I'm finally playing it. I am excited about it. I've been super busy with so much, so many things. School, Destiny has taken over a large part of my time, so I haven't been able to record very much. But I got this. I am happy with this, and I cannot wait to start playing it. Oh, cannot wait. Yeah, it looks like we're on, let's see, Sanctuary, that's floating. Oh, prick.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job. And what did you find? Violence, insanity, and a hero.
A hero. Oh, man. I'm liking this opening. All right. This does not seem very smart, grappling onto a rocket ship. This should be interesting. Wilhelm as the enforcer. Dink. Athena as the gladiator. As the lawbringer. That's a mistake.
Thank you.
rocket. It's their ship. Claptrap brings back his wheel. And it crashes right into the satellite. All right. I'm going to be the lawbringer. Because that's who I want to be. All right, so what do we have for her? Redemption. And that, we'll just keep a regular head now. Knight Rider. I'm probably gonna go with Knight Rider. All right. Loyalty bonus, badass ranks. You've been worth 500 badass points. I got badass ranks. Alright. Well, let's spec out here. Gun damage. Shield capacity. Reload speed. I'll take another max health, why not? Elemental effect chance. Fire rates. Recoil reduction. Recharge delay. Gun accuracy. Grenade damage. And I'll take a melee. You don't like the abandoned training facility. Da-da-da. Okay. Triple A plus bull pump. One bad pup. Okay. Follow Claptrap, get to Jack. Alright, so controls wise, the controls like frickin'. Yeah, do that blue Claptrap. She aims kind of slow. This mission is an area waypoint. Waypoints give you a general location. Save me. Save me. It's been a little bit since I played. Dead. All right, so that teaches you fight for your life. All right. Jack. In over his head, he got punched. They're just kicking him. All right, die. Whip. Yeah, the whip's kind of a slow startup. Damn it. Well, this could have gone better. Oh shit. That was close. Better you than me. All right, there we go. You now have a grenade. Awesome. Grenades, thank God. All right. You've just leveled up. Leveling up permanently increases the amount of health you have and the amount of damage you deal, and all this. Oh, cool. Jack's actually shooting at it. That works. All right. Ooh, a turbo mansion. That sounds pretty cool. Open it up there, Jack. All right. Commander of the Lost Legion. Oh, she looks all fucked up. What the hell? Oh my God, are these the freaking Oh, I don't remember what they are, but they were in Borderlands 1. I'm gonna try with this. Oh no. Messed up all the cool security stuff. I like the sound the whip makes. That's actually a pretty cool sound. Nice crack. All right. Are you on top? Oh, there you are. Oh, they got lasers. Boo. Oh, not good there, Jack. Is there another? Oh, there he is. It's been so long since I've played, like, Borderlands 2. Like, it's taken me a little longer than... Well, get the walking, nerd. I like the music so far. The music's pretty cool. Okay. That's kind of cool. Oh my. I have electric grenades? Alright, I'm level 3. So now I get my action skill. Alright, so we're gonna start things up with fucking showdown. Showdown. L2 to activate. Showdown and automatic. Do an automatic aim, and I gain increased gun damage, fire rate, reload speed, accuracy, and bullet speed. While holding L1 and flicking the right stick in any direction allows you to quickly cycle through another target. Sniper rifles and rocket launchers do not receive a damage bonus, but they get all the other buffs, which is cool. It's a 6-second duration, and it lasts 16 seconds, or the cooldown 16. So. Oh, that's cool. Like, she interrupts during the story. That's fucking great. I like that. Alright, so let's get down here. Alright. Flame Knuckle. Kill this guy with an arrow. Oh, great. He sounds like a Mega Man boss. And he shoots fire like a douche. Oh, damn it. Any guys around? Wow, this shotgun shoots pretty well. As a bonus, free shotgun. Yeah, he did like fire. Stop complimenting the prisoner. All right, Jack, let's go. Come on, Jack. Oh, wow, do computer stuff. Yeah, everything's fine. Calm down, Jack. I got it. Oh, there's a shop here. Or so. All right, so now I have to load into canister. Ah, cool. So the container's over. Cool. I'm going to the container. Watch your lid. What? Load you into the delivery chamber. This is going to be loud. It's slightly awesome. It's slightly awesome. Whatever you're ready, I'll see you at the courtyard. All right. Ready to get shot. Boom. Oh wow, they're like fucking that thing up. He shot the bullet. Well, that's kind of cool. All right, so we got.
Hello? 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 Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die. You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good?
Janie Springs, black marketer, heart of gold.
Over here.
Access to the map. Thoughts and stuff. Oh, I got a badass rank. Let's drop that recharge delay. I'm nowhere. Kind of suffocating. Don't have double jump.
Nearly there. It'd be embarrassing if you died now.
Wee jump. And jump. Oh, cool. So it gives you back your health. That's awesome. Pick up an Oz kit. Alright, so I need to go all the way over there. Okay, good. That'll heal me. Alright, so oxygen works pretty well. It's like you heal yourself. Krakening. Okay. That's... I do not like this. Now I'm fucking lost. God damn me. Blast off the locks. Where are the locks? Why am I not surprised? Well, that... No, that's not gonna reach. There's no way. Okay. Alright, I can figure this out. Probably not, but I know me. Around... Fuck is it? Okay, that's a whole bunch of lava. That's bad. I'm like right under them. Use this at all? No. Oh, there could have been a lot more focused than just one big giant diamond. Ooh, okay, they can do splash. You have obtained an Oz kit. It provides a supply of Oz, which drains in the vacuum and recharges in the atmosphere while... Bring... i.e. butt slam. So Oz kits go where relics would go. God damage plus 12% increase. You are in the vacuum. Oh, there's a mission available. Ah, okay. Oh shit. All right. Those guys are tough. Doctor feels good. All right, I got a skill. All right. So I'm going to start with that. Oh, cool. So I need to figure out how to get down over there. Okay, I can only glide for so long. All right, that's cool. So now that I have some time to just run around and explore things, I can talk about what I've been doing for a while, actually. I have been. I can't open the menu here. Alright, let me make sure I'm going the right way. Which I am not. I need to go total opposite direction. Yeah. So, like I said, I've been doing schoolwork, I've been playing a lot of Destiny. I went to New York Comic Con this weekend, which was a lot of fun. It was great. I went with my friend Eric. It was fantastic. I had such a great time. He liked it too. He found a lot of good comic books. I bought a whole bunch of goofy fucking shit that I got there. It was fucking amazing. You have the air vent there. Now I should be going the right way. I wasn't in the guys, but mainly the dick thing. This shotgun's not too bad.
Jump pads are stupid.
They said your jump pads are stupid, and that's what gets him on board. They said your jump pads are stupid. Alright. So I made it here. Don't know what the fuck this place is. I don't see locks on it, so I can't open it. Ah, this is probably the digistruct thing. Okay. Entering vacuum. Thank you for telling me, computer. Kind of like more of a glide than anything, which kind of is okay, I guess. I was hoping for more of a jump, but I'm working on it. Okay. And whip. And get that. Cowboy. Oh, there's a thing there. All right. Goth range. Goth range. All right. So far, so good. I mean, again, I had to readjust a little to relearn how to play this game, as it has been a little while since I have done it. So, let's refill all my bullets. Juggernaut, Oz kit, high slam damage, increased receipt. Alright, so Marcus sells the Oz kits. Okay, what do I not need? You. Yeah, I'm not gonna be using the sniper rifle right now. New shield. Okay, I don't have enough money yet. Alright. Wow, that blows right off. I just like the sound of the whip. The whip sounds so cool. That's corrosive. That was air. Okay. So let's open this up. Get this. Yep. Platforming. Jumps feel pretty good. Badass rank. Dude, he has like fucking laser blades. All right, shield's back. All right, dead. Excellent. All right, so let's go. Shock barrel. All right, level 5. All right, so I have my first stock of law. You gain dramatic increase in killing an enemy, grants you. Great, the rifle woman. This is the one. Yeah, this is the one I want. I wanted to start with getting at least law. I mean, order, so at least I could get a little bit of health regen. So, now I'm going to get bona fide grit. Ooh. That's not good. That's not good. That's full of boo-boos. I don't like boo-boos. Oh, jump. All right. think I'm gonna make it this one. They're too far away. Yep. Too far away. And I somehow dropped a grenade. Or they threw a grenade. I'm not sure. Alright, where are you gonna port me here? There we go. How much do I have? Nope. Yeah, because I died. Alright, so at least it will shortcut me to the thing. Alright. Little shortcut. Japan. Oh, brick. That's hilarious. Alright. Oh, wow. There's a shit ton of jump pads. Deadlift. The boss fight has landed. Oh. So his butt slams are... Mission. This is interesting, I will say this. Who are you? What the fuck is this asshole? Oh, he's up there. Oh, sweet. I'm a fan of the flaw. Oh, sweet, I got lasers. Lasers. Oh, dude, it's like Ghostbusters. Ghostbuster laser. Oh, it's a Teledor, too. Nice. Throw it and explodes. All right. Beyond this. Oh, there's treasure. Ooh, I like the new treasure chests. Treasure chest does the rarity. It's probably an area I can't go in yet. Laser packs. Laser. Oh shit. There we go. Because now I have to go to the Moon Zoomy station. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Need some light health regen, which is nice. That doesn't hurt. Okay. That's the circuit. There, no. I can make it up there. Oh well. Oxygen. Thank you. Alright, well, I think this is a good place as any as to stop right now. I got the key that I needed. I relearned how to play Borderlands for a little, so I forgot. But before I go, I actually want to look at this gun. Fan of the flaw. Shock enemies and explodes like grenade when reloaded. Highly effective against shields. It's 11 electricity per second. 8%. One bad pup. Triple A plus bull pump. And then the ornery smasher. 7 times the fun. Consumes 3 ammo per shot, so you only get 3 shots. And then I have a whole bunch of greens. And a shield that I'm probably never going to use. But anyway, that should do it for the first part of the pre-sequel. Again, sorry, I haven't talked too much. I'm just trying to play and enjoy and hopefully not die a lot. But anyway, my name is Lou. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to check out all the links down in the description below. Don't forget to, like, comment, subscribe, share, all that razzmajazz. Hopefully, guys, I will see you for part two. Thank you so much, and have a good day.